Hey guys, we are back again with another video of PES X. I'll teach you two of the most effective skills in PES and also how to perform the iconic dance, the samba dance with Ronaldinho in this video. If you guys haven't yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and turn on the bell icon for my latest videos to reach you. First, we learn how to do the double touch, the easiest skill in PES. For performing this skill, your player must have the double touch skill, or for some players the skill can be added by using the skill token. Alright, in the advanced mode, using your player, tap the right side of your screen. Now flick the left side of the screen quickly in the same direction the player is facing. This is very important, flick the left side of the screen in the same direction your player is facing. If your player is facing this way, flick the same way. If you do it wrong, it would not turn out to be a double touch. In the classic controls, tap the dash button once. Just tap it, do not hold it for long. Now tap it and flick the directional stick towards the same direction your player is facing. Okay, now I'll say when to use it. Alright, the correct time to perform this skill is while dribbling towards your opponent or the opponent is dashing towards you. This skill works best if the defender is coming towards you from the opposite direction. Okay, now when the defender almost reaches you, that is about this much distance from the defender, you should perform this skill. Okay guys, this is a really easy trick and it is really effective. So do try this out. This skill works best with players with excellent dribbling abilities like Maradona, Messi, Rummenigge, etc. The second one is the Marseille turn. Okay, this skill is a bit more difficult, just a bit more, not that hard, but this requires proper timing and a little practice. Watch carefully. To perform Marseille turn, we obviously need players with Marseille turn. First, in the advanced mode, using this player, tap on the right side of the screen once and swipe in the direction you want the player to turn. The same goes for classic controls. Click the dash button once and swipe the left side in any direction you want him to turn. There's one very important thing you must keep in mind. If your player has flip-flap or double touch, do not swipe in the same direction your player is moving. Then the Marseille turn fails and some other skill comes in the way like double touch or flip-flap. Okay, so basically do not swipe in the same direction you are moving or the direction right opposite you. If you flick in the opposite direction, the player probably does a step over in the opposite direction. So it is always better to flick at an angle between 0 and 120 degrees. Like this, just watch. Okay, now the easiest way to use it is when the opposite player comes at you making an angle towards you. Mostly from the sides like this. This is the most easiest way to perform this skill. Now remember one thing. Suppose your player is facing this way. Now if the defender is coming from here, you need to swipe the left side of the screen in this direction. Hope you guys understood. Just try it out in the practice mode or something first. Anyways, another important thing is both these skills are very effective and helps you in winning a lot of fouls. Okay, finally we will learn the samba dance. This was difficult for me. I don't know how it works for you. But like I said, this works both for the legend and iconic kind of Ronaldinho. The most important skill you must learn to do the dance is the step on ball control. That's not so hard, but with the skill you can bring the ball to a quick stop. Just tap on the left side or tap on your directional stick. Just tap on your directional stick while you are moving so that he makes a quick stop like this, and then you should do the fake shot. I hope everyone knows how to perform a fake shot. That's really easy. Just power up the shoot bar like this and swipe the left side of the screen or just tap the left side of the screen. But there are two things to keep in mind while doing this. Number one, after charging up for the shot, just tap on the left side. Do not swipe or flick, just tap. Only then you will be able to do this. Watch carefully. Now number 2, the ball has to be in this side of the player, only then will the dance work. This happens only in like 2 to 3 times in about 10 to 15 tries, so I'll show you a trick to get this more often. First of all, try not to speed burst and do not run straight towards the goal. Rather, you guys should run making an angle towards the goal like this, then it'll help you in getting the ball at the correct position more often. If you doesn't get the ball at this position, the trick does not work. And one more important thing, this only works just outside the penalty box or when you are inside the penalty box. And this skill works only with Ronaldinho. No other player in PES can do this. Okay you guys, first try this out in the practice session like I said before, because it is really difficult to master. After that, try it out in matches with low difficulty scale like professional or regular extra, because even after practicing for days, this may be difficult to perform in superstar modes and online matches. Okay guys, do comment your opinion in the comment box below and let us know what you think about the video. Also guys, if you like my video, please like and subscribe to my channel and stay tuned until we come up again with another video of PES X.